Whyman is on a mission. From his base in tiny remote Wilcannia, in western New South Wales, the Paakindji and Malyangapa man wants to make things right for his community and his country.
I haven't got a politician background. No, I never went to no law school to be able to do this. I'm a countryman from a little town called Wilcannia. Population is about 700. And it's all came about because of the destruction of our river system, you know.
Wilcannia has had a tough time in recent years. It was hit hard by COVID last year, which brought its ongoing problems of overcrowding, patchy communications and food security into stark relief. But it's the threat to the beloved Baaka River that's forced Owen Whyman to act.
I never ever thought in my lifetime that I'd see this river dry. You know, it broke me on the inside. And I suppose it did also with the kids, you know, and, their favourite swimming spot. They could not go down there because it was full of algae. You know, our animals was dying, our fish was dying. And still government didn't listen. You know, we've been crying out long before the river went dry for this help. You know, with doing marches to try and get some attention. And the government would not listen.
The Baaka, or Darling River, is one of Australia's most important river systems.
So this is why this party has come about. You know, we need the river flowing. It's like a heartbeat. It's our mother. We need this flowing to be able to keep our culture alive, to tell our stories and pass it on to the next generations to come.
He's formed a political party called the Indigenous-Aboriginal Party of Australia, with a number of candidates in New South Wales and Queensland. Uncle Owen is running to become a federal senator for New South Wales.
I've been to many, many meetings about the destructions of our land, but it gives you that drive. There's something in here that ticks to make you want to go, boom, I'm going to stand up and I'm going to fight for what's right for our people. And that's what I'm doing.
The party recently launched its Queensland branch with Birriggubba Juru man Lionel Hennaway in the race to become a senator. Uncle Lionel says he was inspired to take up politics after many years working in the justice system.
I've been involved working as one of the first police liaison officers, far north Queensland. And just recently I'm involved here in the Brisbane area, Murray Watch, for the last 10 years. So we're always dealing with the justice system and the issues involving our Indigenous people.
He's no stranger to politics after running for the Senate for the Rise Up Australia Party in 2019.
I was involved in another party, but as you may appreciate, when you, whatever party you're in, you are governed by their policies, but there's a big difference in having our own Indigenous party and our own policies that's really addressing all of our issues.
There are candidates running for three New South Wales House of Representatives seats, including Derek Hardman for Parks.
We're genuine, we care, and we want to make a difference. And I guess I've had opportunities through the work I do and where I live and the things I've done to contribute to that, and that's always been my goal and passion, is to give back and make change. But we're not going nowhere. We're not here for one hit. We're not here to just run in this election. We're here and we're staying here as a political party, and we're going to keep building on it.
It's Uncle Owen's third tilt at entering the political space. He sees it as the only way to get things done.
Unless we stand up and be a voice under the Indigenous Party, there's not going to be any change. You know, I want my kids to grow up and be able to access things and get things done. We need change. And I see this Indigenous Party as a way forward to make that happen.